Here we are making the pate of hare. It's with the legs, with goose liver, with the blood. And then we cook it. It has to be very red when it's done. So this pâté is from 11 November, so it's 15 days. You open it. You can see the results. Then you have the smell of the hare. And that's important, the hare have to be very juicy. It's not dry, you see? So that you can taste in a few minutes.